Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge my forced submission, well, my allegiance to the United States of America. America, the land of the free, unless you're black, Hispanic, or a woman at the home of the brave or the grave, the shop of the police might kill more than they say. Genocidal tactics protected by my protection, the assassination of my people is not natural selection. Low-key, the policemen have a scheme and they give the term black widow a whole new meaning. We are suffering from the lack of compassion. The America has become a fatal attraction. Don't think he's a criminal for his all-black attire. Make sure that he's guilty before you open fire. The boy of death sees fire. Why shoot him 12 times? The first wasn't required. Why shoot him 12 times? The level wasn't inspired. Why shoot him 12 times? The only time you hear about policemen doing their jobs is when shots are fired. America doesn't need shackles for us to be enslaved. Slaves may be gone, but their swords will not follow them to the grave. I will sing the song of solidarity, even if to others it may sound sour, so that my brothers who stood while black will not rest in peace, but power. I pledge allegiance to the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God. A nation divided amongst itself cannot stand, so why have we as humans divided ourselves into everything we can? Girl, boy, light skin, dark skin, Mexican, Asian, if we're the United States, what's the point of it then? I pledge allegiance to the gender neutral world where there isn't definite line between boy and girl, so I do not have to allocate pieces of myself to please, so I won't be in peace said, but be at peace. So that women who don't feel like women because of what's in between their legs don't feel unwanted and get knocked down a peg. So they feel like them being born wasn't bad luck, so they feel as appreciated as the ugly duckling did when she found out she wasn't a duck. What's good for the gander is not very good for the goose. We're gonna be considerate and allowing ourselves to choose, because feeling like a stranger in your own skin is no doubt as suffocating and toxic as being trapped in a fire with no place out. I feel for my fellow females who feel confined to standards to forfeit their gender. We have to be pretty, witty, and slender. We're told sucking and tucking and shoulders back smile, because if you're not pretty, you're not worth a while. Let my outer beauty overshadow what's within. Sexual harassment on the street should be taken as a compliment. Ayo, shawty, what that mouth do? Has it substituted in for, hey, may I get to know you? I pledge allegiance to the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisibility, and for justice for all. Justice for all for who? For the black girl who believes the stereotypes are true? For the people who believe giving us Black History Month will give us amnesia and poof, we forget the way that they treat us? For the people who complain, why isn't there a White History Month? For the samples who forgot they got the 11 other ones? For the people who think 28 days is enough time for our whipped wounds to heal, let me remind you, my ancestors took cotton from your fields, so liberty and justice for who? For the people who believe... For the people who... Subordination that sure would work as a compensation. The melanin in my skin tells me if I'm friend or foe, but my heart tells me I'm more human than I am Negro. Liberty and justice for who? Liberty for the people who believe Black history started with slavery, who disregard my ancestors' bravery. They carry their burdens on their backs as they climb mountains for me. I am a descendant of royal queens whose voices boomed with purity. It would resonate through your body. Black features are praised when they're not on Black women. Their excuse for my slander is blaming on the pigment. I don't need to be classified as those hood rats who are all the same, because in the hood, terror of everybody, baby daddy name. Namaste to the brave souls who help pave the way. I am the hope and dream of the slaves. We are the sunshine shining right in your eyes, too bright, too powerful for you to subjectify. So America, I pledge allegiance to your oppressed. May we prevail over America's mess, get a little ahead in progress, even if we have to transgress, so that we may caress the idea of success. Thank you.
Silly. I do that sometimes. I'm like, yeah, issue. The next person comes up and is like, yeah, toilet paper. And it's valid. If you like toilet paper, that's your thing. Two ply.